the end board, step on out to Richards. 25 seconds to go. McDonough the shot. Save Brodeur. Rebound. Score!
Shots blocked. And eventually, the shot by McDonough gets through. And with Callahan in front, causing a problem, Chris Kreider just reaches out and chips it over everybody. There's the play in front. Callahan there. Brodeur looked like he reacted late and didn't see it. And there's how they felt.
What a feeling.
What a game this has been.
Now the Devils have used their timeout.